Don't speak English. I love it when you jump right into my arms.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. If you really want to do my job for me, here, I'll mark the location on your map. Just make sure you take care of whatever's going on there. It's my name on the line.
fool to fight me.
Think I'm afraid of you?
Afraid of Stendar while you can. No one bests an orc.
Your kind has no place here.
Fall back. You're a fool to fight me.
I'm still here.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then.
I wish I could head to one of the capital cities. Maybe even back to Mournhold.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Actually, I'm growing it if you hadn't noticed. I'm the only person alive that can cultivate Nirnroot from a seed to a fully grown plant. I had quite the mentor. He taught me everything he knew about the Nirnroot and its strange properties. I haven't seen him in many years. I wonder what became of him. I used to be. There isn't much time for that in my life anymore, I'm afraid. I actually owned a shop in Vivec City long ago, but I had to leave all that behind when the Red Mountain erupted. Perhaps someday I'll reopen a shop here in Skyrim. Is it that obvious? I've got my hands full here. Between the farm chores, cultivating my supply of Nirnroot, and keeping a tight rein on my sister Adori, there's little time for rest. Really? That would be a pleasant change. One of the ingredients I need to cultivate Nirnroot are Jazz Bay grapes. The acidic content of the juice is perfect for the soil. I need 20 of them for my current crop. Good luck finding those Jazz Bay grapes. They're very rare.
I'm still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then.
If those Whiterun guards can take down a dragon, so can you.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again. Of course. I've seen you at the flagon. My mistake. Good luck out there.
You've stopped. What is it?
I met your command.
Let's go.
Clear now.
Ah!
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. If you really want to do my job for me, here, I'll mark the location on your map. Just make sure to take care of whatever's going on there. It's my name on the line.
Fucking horse. Oh, not this again.
Yeah.
Let's get going. How can I serve you, my thane?
Let's go. Let's go.
When that happens. One second, guys. Fucking Skyrim has to sync. Oh, I so hope that it doesn't add my cloud saves, because if it does, then I'm screwed. Ten fucking years later. Oh, why does it happen in slow-mo? It's because of my blocking capability, or slow time. But sometimes it gets bugged, you know, and then it will continue forever.
Thank you.
Let's get going.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Lead on, then.